Hello, chess fans. Let's have a look at the next stop of the Grand Chess Tour, and this will be in Croatia. The games will be starting on July the 7th, and we have an interesting field of players. The usual suspects from the top 10 are in it, and also some wildcards and surprising guests. The Frenchman MVL is there, also Nepo, the World Championship challenger, Duda from Poland, Grishuk, Mamedyarov, Giri, surprising guest Kasparov will be there, Van Forest, the winner of Weikansee, Anand, Korobov from Ukraine, and another interesting man, the Grandmaster Ivan Saric. And this is an interesting player, not only because he is from Croatia, but also this Grandmaster won already 2 times the Croatian Championships and another important event, the European Championship. He is the European Champion from 2018. And not only that, he already has beaten the world champion Magnus Carlsen. Yes, it was in the Olympiad in Tromso 2014. Here is a late position in an endgame from this game. I want to show you a nice little tactical trick Saric used here, and in this position he moved his bishop back. Carlsen had to fight against this passed pawn, and because it is a passed pawn, he wants to run, and this bishop doesn't want to stand in the way of the pawn. That's why Saric moved in this Olympiad game the bishop back, and now Carlsen moved his king to g8. If he would made another move, let's say bishop c2 instead, then the rook move, the doubling rook a e1 would be very strong. But let's look at the game. King g8 was happening, and now Saric, the Croatian Grandmaster, had a very surprising tactical move at his disposal, and he found it. And I wonder if you can see this strong endgame move here. If you want, you can pause the video and try to find it for yourself. And I'll be back in some seconds. Good luck. Okay guys, I present you the solution of this little endgame tactics puzzle. Saric played here the surprising and strong move, rook to e8, check. And now, if black doesn't want to lose his rook on d8, he has to take. And now, the next strong move is, of course, f6. The passed pawn will be the winner here, and now with the help of the bishop, this passed pawn will be queen, and this is a mega winning position for Saric against Carlsen. And already in this position, after rook e8 check, Magnus Carlsen resigned this game with black. And Saric surprisingly defeated the world champion in the Olympiad. Okay guys, I hope you liked this little endgame tactics with the passed pawn and the rooks and the bishops. And if you want, we see us in the next videos. Bye bye.